Tagamont is an open cockpit biplane which has a cruising speed of 70 miles per hour and is powered by a Gypsy Major 4-cylinder engine capable of developing 149 bhp. Please look in front, elegantly taking off is the vintage beauty of the IAF, which will perform a host of maneuvers, reminding us of our glorious past. Was phased out and restored in 2007. IAF has also restored the vintage Harvard, which will soon be joined by a Spitfire, Hurricane, Tempest and a Dakota. Figure of eight and will accelerate for the next maneuver, a wing over towards your right.